In this problem, we have to determine that if we have some code that does some stuff and has, and we have a list and we, I don't know, compute some solution, that if I insert this call to the function proc 1, 2, 3, or 4, as we'll go through them, that this code behaves exactly the same no matter what else it does. So let's get to it. In this first procedure, there's only one line, and we set the first value of p to equal its second value. This is going to change the elements in p. So, I mean, if we had in a list that was 1, 2, executing proc 1 would then change it to 2, 2. So obviously that can very well affect how this code executes. So this isn't right. This one can be a little tricky. So let's work through it. We know that p is a pointer to a list. Let's say it's 1, 2, and 3. Now we're reassigning what p points to the original value of p, which is this, concatenated with the list 1. This is going to create a new list, because that's what the plus operator does with lists. We're going to create a new list. And now p points to this. We don't do anything with p, but most importantly, the original list has been left unchanged. The end result is that this is good. We can go through this problem like we did the previous one. We start with a variable p that points to a list. We then create a new variable, q, which points to the same thing as p. On p, we append 3, and then on q, which is the same list, we pop 3. The end result is the same list we had before. Here, we create a new list called q, which is an empty list. There's nothing there. Then while p is not empty, we append onto q what we pop from p. So if you remember, the pop is going to take the last entry in p and return it. It's going to pop off 3, and then I'm going to append that on the q. And this is going to continue until we have the reverse of the previous list here, and p is empty, which I'll just symbolize with that. Then we're going to reverse the process here. And if I undo what I just did, the end result is we have the original list, and we have an empty list. Although, this doesn't matter. The main point is that we still have our original list. This one is good.